Now, the last thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put a little cork with a tiny little tube in the top of my bottle to clean out the whole reaction.